One, two, three, four. Okay, test one, two. Should be better now. Can anybody hear me at all? Okay, let's try this. How about now? Is it better now? Can you hear me at all? Hold on. Okay, test one, two. Test one, two, three. Is it better now or still no? Should be okay, right? Should be okay by now. That's if any of you can hear me. Okay, great. At least something's working, right? Right. Movement test. Test for frame rate. Is frame rate better here? Not so bad, right? Still okay, huh? Okay, that's an awful shot. Should be okay, right? Everything? How about this?
Just try to unleash the dragon extraction. I could have also gladiator's longbow here. To be fair, I could have gladiator's longbow here. That would have been the perfect play to serve next step. On the other hand, he looks good like this, so let's do this. Hammer, wow. Highly uncool, but also 4 mana god.
Thank you.
Okay, that's 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Right? Can anybody hear me now? Am I still up or not? Okay, that's score legend 6. That's crazy. What's up, Sea Monkey? How's my voice at home? Is everything okay? Is everything smooth or is it still choppy? Or because I had to do a lot of settings changes early on. I think she'll be okay now. But if you hear or see anything that looks out of place, you just let me know in the chat. I'm still looking in the chat as well. If I'm sounding too soft on the mic, or if my audio is too loud, the game audio is too loud, also let me know. I'm just gonna play a few test games first just to make sure the settings are all okay. If I sound too soft or if the frame rate's not good, just let me know in the chat and I'll see what I can do to improve it. I hope you guys can hear me though. I don't know. Frame rate's okay in the game. Wow, actually it's a bit laggy in game, but that's alright. Just try our best there. Wow, it's actually very, very laggy. Wow, I think I might need to change my resolutions here after this. This crazy lag. Oh shit! Iman, I think that TV sound is my brother playing. His computer is right beside mine. Okay, I need to lower the resolution of my game after this, because it's way too laggy. Because right now I'm playing at 1440p. Yep. Apa tu? I see the run at the bottom. Yeah, because right now it's I'm playing at 1440p, graphics setting too high, and I think my computer can't really handle that, surely offside. But and it is very laggy because my FPS is tanking right now. Yeah, later I'll set the resolution as well as the graphic quality to lower. If I can't play at all. Now it is lag. No clue where my players are going right now. You know, in a way, I can't wait for this match to end because it's just unplayable. My eye, apa nya passing saat game eh? Dia bersujud. Ikut je, ikut je. Jangan takut. Ha kan? Na'uzubillah, aku nak pas kat bawah. Okay, so I'm gonna change the settings a little bit because I cannot play at all with this kind of settings. It's way too choppy. I'm having like 20 FPS right now. I'm barely inside Legend A. Okay, so I'm gonna have to change the settings for a while. I'll be right back in about a few minutes. Just hold on for a while, guys. See, this is why I'm playing, because I got a 27-inch screen, 1440, so I'm gonna reduce that. Gonna reduce this. Okay. And alright. Alah, forgot to put the audio. Whoops. Thanks, Aman. Okay. Okay, I just play some very soft music in the background. How's the movement now? Is it a lot better or is it still bad? I had to lower my resolution to 1080p because earlier on I was playing at 1440p and it was horrible. Like 15 FPS with everything in. Now it seems better, but I'm not so sure how good it is in game. Okay. Hey, let me check my settings one last time. 1080p boleh lah. Okay, all right, I think I've done the setting so far. I'm just gonna try one single player game and see whether I can play with this kind of settings. Alamak, I haven't done any of this yet. How can he win the cup? 5 win streaks. I think I can do this. Anyways, thanks for joining us on stream here. If I'm sounding too soft, or if the audio is very weird, or the balance is not there, or if the game is just too too choppy, you guys just let me know. I'm using an R9390 and my CPU is an i5 Skylake 6600K, set for 3.5 GHz. It's been like 2 years since I last streamed, so lots of things I've not done in a while. I'm just gonna test the single player settings. Just wanna see whether I can even play it, because early on I played a ranked match and I lost because I had 20 FPS and I can't see anything. The screen is very small. Oh shit. Is everything smooth for you guys there? Looks okay to me, although it could be better. That's good enough then. Fine, fine. I'll forfeit the match. Okay guys, as I promised, I'm gonna show you the team that I have, the shit team that I have. Just to show you that I'm still in rank A, Legend A, although I'm just barely inside now because I lost a lot of time. So when you play in Legend A, you face a lot of teams which are a lot better than yours. So yeah, let's just prove that I'm still in Legend A. With a shit team that you're gonna see later, and hopefully, oh my goodness, demotion match. That's what you get for playing too many games against teams with world best players. Alright, so there we go. I'm still Legend A, just barely. Like you see at the points ranking on the left there, it's like zero. Poor Easy Game is below me, still at rank Legend C. I still love you, by the way. That's still alright. And a lot of people are ahead of me. Alright. This is a team that I have to live with because I have a shit team with only 320 million EP value. And let's take the best squad first, okay. Yeah. Actually, I have an Eto here, but it's no more contracts. Can I... to renew this, recontract him, and I need to recontract Cesc Fabregas because he is one of the better guys I have. Okay. Alright, so on paper, this is the best squad that I have right now. As you can see, nobody is 100 or above. My best rated play is a 97 season 10 Eto. That is how bad my team is right now. Okay. And it's possible to get to reach Legend A with this team. You know. So yeah, everybody, every single player is below 100. It's actually more like in the 90s region. Every single player. Look at my strategy. I employ fast passing because I believe in counter attacking. Pass is about 60. I do not like free positioning. I prefer organized because I have specific roles for my players. Like my central attacking midfielder, it's normally people like David Silva, Iniesta, Cesc Fabregas, who can't really shoot very well. My strikers are out and out strikers. You got like Samuel Eto'o, Lukas Podolski. No, and I need to make sure they stay in their positions because I need to make sure that my strikers are actual strikers, and I can't have, you know, Samuel Eto'o and rank 90, sorry, rated 97 Samuel Eto'o playing in central attacking midfielder, because that would be bad. He just drops to a 93 if I put him there. So it's important for me to put the positioning under organized. Okay. Passing in terms of attack. The crosses here, it is better than the, in the impact engine, the crossing is better than the previous, the older engine. I think in the older engine, you know, for all the, of all the games I've casted for Garena, all the tournament games, only 1% stood out in terms of crossing, and that is Hal Rocks from Singapore. And he's the only guy in the entire pro tournament lineup that I've ever seen who knows how to cross in the previous engine. In this engine, the current impact engine, it is still better. I mean, it's better than the old engine crossing, but it's not that great because, yeah, the crossing is good and accurate, but the, for some reason, the strikers can't hit the ball. You know, I've tried, you know, I'm having a VIP account right now, you can see in the top left here, and sometimes I have players like Lewandowski and Zlatan Ibrahimovic as my main strikers, and I can't seem to get hitters down. Even in corner kicks, free kicks and all that. You know, whenever I get a corner kicks done, the headers, it connects. The cross connects with the headers, but the headers are either directly to the keeper or it just goes, you know, totally wide or above the bar like a rugby kick, like a rugby free kick. Or it's just way too soft. It's either too hard or too soft there. So the headers in this game, Impact Engine, still is pretty unreliable, which is weird because when you play FIFA 14 or FIFA 15, the headers in FIFA 14 or FIFA 15 are amazing as hell. In this game, FIFA 93, even with the new Impact Engine, the headers are very wayward. So that's why I still prefer a passing game. And that's why my passing score here is 62 and my cross is at 41 because I still believe in a passing game. Shooting, I prefer to go a lot more higher. Some people go like 40, 50, but I prefer it to be at 66. So, you know, it gives a lot of opportunities to shoot. Like most of the games I go with at least 5 to 6 shots on target. So that's kind of important for me to have a positive shooting rating above 50. Positioning, as I mentioned before, I set it to organize because I have specific roles for the players and I want to make sure that I have the correct player in the correct position. Like if I set Lukas Podolski, oops, sorry, Lukas Podolski here as left striker. Because I believe he's left-footed, he will have an easier shooting opportunity in the near post here. Samuel Eto'o is the highest rated striker that I have, and I need his finishing up front. He is the best striker, he's the best player in the entire team, so I need to make sure he stays in the attacking position. If this was set to free, you know, you can see in the diagram here, you know, the players just move all over the place. My center attacking midfielder becomes a right winger, my striker drops down to a false nine, is really bad. Same goes with attacking here. I set free here, look at the center, midfielder will go to the right wing and my left striker to the left wing and all this nonsense. And, you know, you have players like Sergio Busquets from defensive midfield go into the box to try for a shot, and he's not very good in terms of shooting. So, you know, for me, I always set it to organize because I know Sergio Busquets will always stay here. You know, Luka Modric will hang outside the box and Samuel Eto'o will just, you know, like hover around the box inside here to go for a shot. And he won't go to the wings and stuff like that where it's pretty ineffective. This is extremely important, especially when you have players below rating 100 like I do here. Because, you know, like if you have world best players or level 20 players or, you know, grade 8 players, you know, yeah, you can have, you know, for example, Paul Pogba deployed as a right winger and still be kind of effective. But if you have players like this, you got to make sure they are set to the positions that they work best in. In terms of defense, I prefer high pressure, relatively high aggressive kind of setting here. But if you see how I defend, the AI will do most of the tackling and the player that I control will do most of the intercepting. Okay, so you see in the game how I control the players later on. And hopefully I get a win because normally I play with a 1440p monitor and on a 27-inch monitor on 1440p resolution, and now I have, because of the streaming, I have to lower the resolution down, so it's kind of bad. And I can't see what I'm doing on the pitch as best as I normally will. But I'll try my best later on. This play interval basically is the width. You know, if I go higher, as you can see on the screen there, the players will stay wide. The right backs will stay in right back position. If I go lower, you know, they will kind of stay a little bit closer to each other. If I go all the way down, they will really stay very, very compact. I do not like narrow width. In terms of play defender width spacing, because FIFA Online 3, especially with the current engine, the wide play is very, very prominent. A lot of wingers go down there, so if you use a narrow width, you're gonna give the opponent wingers a lot of space, so you can't do that. So that's why I set my setting to about 50 plus. I forgot what it was. I think it was 56. I won't do that. I just won't save that. Yeah, 56. Yeah, there you go. So this is my setting here. No, and lastly, team tendency. This is how your team's behavior in the game. So on default, I have it standard. But the moment I step in game, normally I'll set it to offensive because I want that early goal. And I believe that by playing at an offensive, it really helps in terms of counter attacks. You know, if you play Barcelona style tiki-taka, you might want to go defensive or even ultra defensive. And then the players, you look at your blue players, they will stay really compact. And even when they get the ball, they will just stay really compact with each other there. If you go offensive, look at how high the team is pressing up. You're just going to push up all the way and get even your fullbacks and your right wingers and left wingers, you know, in a attacking mindset right from the goal. Right, so by default I put it to medium, but normally once the game starts, you'll see me pressing the right on the D-pad and shifting the tendency up to offensive. So yeah, basically that's how, this is my default setting, and this is how I managed to get into Legend A with a relatively shit team. I say relatively because apparently somebody in the chat said that he reached Legend A with only a 29 million EP value squad. That is really amazing. Good on you, Nagtiares. I hope I got your name correctly, but yeah, that's really good. You know, it kind of shows, you know, that you don't need, you know, rating 100 players and above, you know, to reach Legend A. You just need to make sure that you have enough discipline to play it in your style. I've went back 2-0, 3-0 and manage to claw back for a win. So you just have to keep believing in yourself. And even if you lose once, hey, that's okay. I think, you know, I lost quite a lot, actually. I think I've only have like a 70% win ratio. Yeah, the motion match, I know it. Because with this team, I am really struggling to see inside Legend A, but let's see the rank here. Yeah, you see, with that team, my best ever position was 115 at Legend A. So it is kind of, possible to go pretty far, actually. And then after that, I just lost against a lot of players. Rank B, rank C players, because they have world best and I just do not have the money at all to buy, you know, world best players and stuff like that. And my upgrading has been quite shit, actually. You know, I don't really spend that much real life money. I think in total, in the past month or so, I've only spent like 40 Sing dollars. Mostly on this new premium player pack lottery, which I don't know where it is. Where is it? It's not here anymore? Oh, he's gone already. Well, if you guys remember, yeah, like last week or a few days ago, there's this premium player pack. Brilliant, really, really amazing lottery. Thanks, Jem, for having that. Because with that, I managed to get, you know, Season 14 Paul Pogba, which cost a lot of money, like 100 million EP. Cesc Fabregas, David Silva, all these I won from the premium player pack. So I really like that, you know, player pack. And hopefully we get to see it again, because all the other lotteries have been really bad for me, and I'm not the kind to spend too much money. So yeah, this is the team that I have here. One last time, as you can see, I do not have any plus 5 players here. The maximum I have is a plus 4. I used to have a plus 5 Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, who now is only a plus 3. Because I got greedy and I thought I could make a plus 6. Obviously, that doesn't work. Alright, so this is the best team I have, and this is the strategy that I have. Yep. Betul tu, top up tu permainan syaitan tu betul. I'm not so sure it's gambling or what. You know, but it you need a lot of luck. You really need a lot of luck in that. Yeah. Since we added stuff, you can see I have shit stuff. 4-star grade on Johnny Lamb. Yeah, that's about it. I don't really have much place. I chose marking instead of interceptions because I do most of the interceptions. Like I mentioned before in the strategy here, I let the PC players do most of the tackling and I just intercept. That's how I defend. I'll just back off from all the players, just keep backing off, and eventually the opponent will make a mistake. Eventually. Yep, so okay, you know what, let's try a game. That's what I have now. 320 million actually, considering everything, is actually pretty decent. But when I look at my opponents and they are rank C, you know, legend C or even world class A, and they have world best players, I faced a player with like 2+8 inside, and it's legit plus 8, it's not VIP plus 8, it's damn. It's difficult as hell. You're chasing shadows, basically. Now, in any case, thanks for all of you for joining, you know, me on stream here. You know, thanks for all your support, and if you want, you can just click subscribe, and, you know, whenever I have time, I'll try my best to stay online here. Let's try a few matches. I hope I'm not used to playing while casting myself. You know, I normally cast other people, but I don't cast myself because it is difficult to talk at the same and play at the same time. Oh, what? Zarate, what the hell? And of all players in my demotion match, I have to face Zayate. I have him in my friends list, of course. But and immediately all my best players are down. So whoop-a-dee-doo, let's see. Oh my goodness. Okay, never mind. Let's see what we can do here. I think this is the best lineup I can get. And I'm trying to get my Casillas up level because he's pretty low level. He's only level 9, so pretty much I'm going to lose. He's got a plus 10 Karim Benzema VIP. I do have a plus 9 Zlatan Ibrahimovic, but look at this lineup here. Look at that lineup. Only Vidic at CDM is below 100, and that's the world best Vidic. God damn it. Thanks, Azerti. Alright, so set my play to offensive. And let's see the... let's see the carnage that follows. I'm just gonna play as defensively as I can and try to push it to penalties, as lame as it sounds. Because I can barely see anything here. Why is Leighton Baines at right back? I did not see that early on. Look at the speed that this guy has! Get my mouse out of the way. Go at 2. Too long. Bro, come on! Oh, see, that's exactly what I meant. You get the headers right, but maybe for some reason I've not gotten my heading technique correctly, because my headers all are exactly like that. They just go straight to the opponent's back again. Villain 2 ball by Hakan Balta is not really a good left back here, but we'll try. I cannot see anything with that light blue players of his. I can barely see his players. Chase, look at the speed on that. You just gotta let the players run straight into you, because they will automatically make the tackles. But you have got to position your players at the right spots there. Oh shoot. Change. Make sure he doesn't get a cross in. Mauro Zárate is better with his right foot, although he can cross with the left as well. And Casillas picks up the ball. Gonna launch it straight to Zlatan. And Zlatan, come on, please get the header. Nope, he doesn't. There we go. Ah, what the hell? See, just follow him all the way and eventually the players will make a mistake. Oh, like mine. I see a true ball in the middle. I didn't do anything about it. And oh shit. Why is my keeper following like that? Catch it. Oh my god, it is a bad. Okay, just play a relaxed game here. Thanks, Kev. See, you notice how Zerate also went for the intercept? Because he saw that there was an obvious pass. Goodness gracious me. Okay. All right, let's we got a lead. Follow him. Just follow. And where is my Tony Kroos? Why isn't he following? Yikes. Ay. Okay, never mind. That was to be expected, but that's okay. That's okay. Uh-oh. Go. Hey, get. Just follow. Ah, ikut dia. Yeah, close line sikit. Mak kau dia punya passing. Mak yo. Oh, kau? That's a villain two ball actually. And that is not a good cutback at all. Tony Kroos is tired as hell. I will need to substitute him later on. Ayo, Leighton Baines. Just relax, just try and goad him into a pass. I don't mind this ending in a draw as well. Ah, go. Okay. Come on, Eto. Come on, Eto. Cut back. Down. Shoot. Yahoo. Asta. Okay, I do not know why Tony Kroos just decided to stop. Hey, jauhnya. Why is Leighton Baines in defensive midfield? Keyword. Defend. Boleh lah. Apa tu? Oi! That was close. Ya Allah. Oof. Okay. Not so bad, not so bad. Got a couple of shots in. Yo yo, get it out. Thank you. No, not that way. Boleh lah. Yow! Guys, we can win this. Okay, okay, okay. Defense, defense, defense. Follow Hota. Hey, yeah, I need to change Tony Kurs. Oh my god. Okay, change, 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 change. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, tukar, tukar. Alright, defensive, guys. This is where we defend as hell. Let's play 4-5-1. Mana 4-5-1? Yeah, I need it. Ayo, okay, not this 4-5-1. Okay, pillow down, cross down. Actually, you can play 4-2-3-1 lah eh. Kan sini, Eto stay up, striker. Aubameyang change. I need change Daniel De Rossi. Give Luka Modric. Then De Rossi, please. Okay, boleh lah. Lari! Lari, Eto! Kalau otak kau tak boleh lari. Guys, 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 wow, guys, we did it, oh my god, oh my god, wow, see, okay, not a single above 100 player, and I beat Zarate. Zarate, man! So it's totally possible. This shows that, you know, the game is skewed, so that it gives a lot of advantages to the underdog. Just to show you what I had to deal with, this is my team again. Rating 97 is the best player I have. Up against Zayate, Kang Mooyeon, and look at the nonsense team that he has here. This is absolute nonsense. Plus 6, plus 5 is his worst player. His worst player is a rating 94 Jamie Vardy, which is already a plus 7. Of course, he has better strikers like Diego Costa, Dimitar Berbatov, rating 107. That's a good win. That is a good win, and I get 10k for that. Thank you very much. 10k EP. Oh my god, that was actually very tiring and very difficult to play. So, okay. So, let's round it up. So, you saw earlier on how I defended the, you know, the play style that I used. And it is similar to how Zarate did. Is how Zarate defended as well. You know, just leave the man on the ball with, you know, as much space as he wants, because as long as the player with the ball position does not get into the penalty box, it's not much he can do outside. What you need to do is to close all the passing lanes. Every single passing lane, you got to shut it down. The AI is not good at doing that. You have to control the players in moving into the passing lanes. You know, it's very sad that this does not have a replay function in game. That'll be really good, you know, like Dota or League of Legends. But yeah, in any case, you know, oh, what's up, easy game. Winters, I threw the ball and then sub. Yeah, I did not realize that, you know, you could actually sub while you have the throw in, because I don't know, I'm an idiot that way. Yeah. Easy game versus EvilSWAT. You guys want to see that? Easy game versus EvilSWAT. Again, if you look at Easy Game's team, it is absolute bullshit. Because he has a Yes, and all plus 8 team. Because that guy is rich. I'm not. Permutasaka is a plus 9. Because Permutasaka. But I don't mind. You know, let's have a show match. A commentator versus commentator game. But he's not online yet. So we gotta wait for him. Who the hell would have thought I would face against Zarate of all people? You know, demotion match, and I thought, you know, let's get a Legend C kind of player, and then the top guy, the second best guy, see at the top left there, Kang Mo Yeon, that's actually Zarate. I'm not so sure what Kang Mo Yeon means. I'm looking at the comments and oh wow. Yeah, I make a lot of noise when I play. You gotta have fun when you're playing games, you know. Can't be all too stressed up. I used to be a very stressful kind of player. If I lose more than twice in a row and I just go into rage mode, but I realize that's not the point. Or playing games, why rage? No. Oh yeah, I need to check the market, see if anybody got sold. Yes, if you guys, you know, can help a brother out and buy these players, it will really be great. No. Yeah, easy game. Why are you playing CS at this moment? Your fans are waiting for you to stream, you know. I've only got like 18 viewers, and easy game, the moment he logs on, he has like 78 viewers immediately. But because he's an idol, and I'm not. But that's fine, that is absolutely fine. Let's try and upgrade some players. We got like 10.4 million. I would love to upgrade my Jerome Boateng, because, you know, I want getting a plus 3. Let's try buy one of him. Sanchez is plus 1. Okay, it's kind of cheap, 740. Okay, let's just get him. I'm trying to get Chris Smalling up to a plus 4, then I can sell him for good money, but oh well. Alaba, alamak, 4.2, it's kind of expensive for me at the moment. 4.2 million for a plus 1 Alaba, not bad. And these are all my failures. That's a lot of fails. Can we get any of them to like a... sakit hati though when do upgrading sometimes. Let's see, who else can I do? Let's upgrade. Who should we upgrade, guys? Who should we upgrade? Oh, Gavi, sir. Oh, okay, never mind. Gareth Bale, what level is he? Level 7. Jetcoy streaming. Who's Jetcoy? Sorry. Sounds excuse me. Sounds familiar, but I don't know who he is. Jetcoy. Everybody's streaming today. That's great. Should have more streamers, you know. And build the community so everybody gets to see how you play and stuff. Are we... Let's splurge. I feel not so lucky today. Not so sure if I should. Hey, Skychi, what's up? Cool. Jetcoy, very familiar. Anyways, should we try a plus 3 Thiago Silva? But he's one of my best defenders here, a bit wasted there. Should we try? A plus 3 Thiago Silva. 4.5 million. It's like half my EP gone at one moment if I do it wrongly. Shadowwalker, why? Why did I ignore you? What did I do? Do you like add me up or something? Yeah, you did. I'm already here. What? Let's go to plus 3 Daniel De Rossi, because it's not that bad. 1.8. I can afford that. It's not too bad. Do I already have a Jerome Boateng? I have, right? I bought him, right? Yeah, I bought him already. And I got a Sanchez as well. Okay, let's try some upgrades. And hopefully, since it's the first time I'm streaming, that we can get some luck here. Let's start with a plus 2 Alexis Sanchez. I'm not going for the EP, I just think he's actually a pretty good player in the game. He's speedy, he knows how to shoot. I think he's... it's kind of... I think his skills is a plus 4. Where is he? He's somewhere here. Ah, there he is. Yeah, it's a 4-star skiller. I don't skill that much anyway, so serves no purpose in my view. But I think he's a fast, agile, good dribbler, fantastic dribbler on the ball, and he can shoot. So I like 15 axis Sanchez. All right, so let's try it out. Let's hope he can get him to a plus 2. Because if I fail a plus 2, my god, malu, sir. Alright, not so bad. If I fail a plus 2, that's something wrong. Okay, let's go for plus 3, Jerome Boateng. You know, it only cost me like a million, 1.5 million, but for a player like me just starting out, honestly, guys, I only started like about last week, 2 weeks ago. So, this is the best I can do, this team. Oh my god. Can't even make a plus 3. Adoy. This is what I have to live with, guys. Every day. Alright, I failed Jerome Boateng, who's actually one of my main defenders. Alright, that's alright. Let's hope Daniel De Rossi season 14 will do better. Alright, please tolong lah. Pun tak boleh. Not a good day to be upgrading. At least going back to plus 1. Aduhai. Let's get Jerome Boateng back up. I need Jerome Boateng. Because other than Pique and Thiago Silva, I got nobody except Godin. Where's my centre back? There you go, Godin. Rating 90, but he is worse than a rating 90. He feels more like an 85 player. So I need Jerome Boateng. Because in the new impact engine, you need fast centre backs. Not so much on the strength, you need speed in terms of centre backs. Especially if you have a team, you know, if you don't have any rating 100 players, you need as much speed as you can, because all your opponents, when you reach this level, Legend A, you will face a lot of world best, a lot of plus 6, plus 8 players in attack for your opponent, and you need as much speed as you can just to catch up with your opponent. So it is really important to get, you know, as much speed as you can in your back 4. So let's just upgrade him back to a plus 1, and let's try for another match. While we're still waiting for Easy Game to finish CSGO. Because after seeing me defeat Zarate, he just doesn't want to, you know, face players anymore. Malu, you know. Alright. Let's try again. We are in demotion match stage at the moment. We have won our first demotion match against Zarate from Singapore, of all players, Singapore's number one. See, I'm facing a guy who's actually going up to promotion. Most likely he's going to have a way better team than me, most probably. Yep, everything 100 and above. This is the minimum that you can expect at this level. So I just keep best squad, makes it easier for me. I see a Vincent company, I forgot about him. Not that bad. Hakan Balta in DM is nonsense. So in comes Sergio Busquets at least. Have a Silva heads up. I prefer Silva from company. Okay. Modric can stay there. Ooh, not that bad. Okay. Aguero 92 is Podolski. Okay, I can go Lacazette there. Could use his speed. So I really like Lacazette because he is a weak foot of 4. His speed is amazing and he can finish. This is a left striker position. It used to be a left winger for me, but I felt that putting a left striker would make the additional runs there. I pushed Eto'o slightly to the right side so that he can make the runs on the right. That left a lot of space on the left side, so that's why I put him as a left striker instead of a left winger. So derby match, guys. Manchester United versus Manchester City. And I just need one more win in order for me to get, you know, to stay. Alright, nice end to the music. I'll just pause it there for a while. And into the game we go. And all the best to me. He's gonna pass back. Yep, Nazri. A lot of space on the left side, so you gotta spray it as much as possible. My god, what kind of pass was that? But it's okay, because Götze has the ball. Pass to Robben. Modric. Just block it off. Ah, Ying. Why is Lacazette so far back? Okay, even Adebayo is faster. Whoa, Maia, okay. Look at how deep his defensive line is. He has like 8 players in defense already. Aduh, Robben. Hey, wah, cut that out. Wow, his team is really defensive. Mark King. That's Thiago Silva, is one of my fastest and he can barely reach the defense. Amboy. Cut the pass out. Let's cut the pass out as much as possible. There we go. Make the intercept. Mana players aku, tak ada orang langsung. That's a good tackle. That's a good tackle, but cannot finish it. Boateng with the header. Nope. Because Adebayo is just way too tall. Cut the pass out. Not able to do so. Keep. Yeah. Okay. Hey, offside. That's okay. That's okay. Got another half. We've been in worse situations before. Hi, the Sunko. Happen. See, never give up, even with only 1 minute of additional time, you save enough time to score the equalizer. Oh, 2 minutes. Is it good enough? Hey, jauhnya. Okay. Robin looks available. Don't run up. Slow, Robin. Eh, hey, Godza. Apa kau buat? So you just fall back, let all the defensive midfielders do the work. That's a villain two ball. So you let him do the mistake. Let me do the mistake as well. Allah, if I had just dribbled straight, that would have been a lot better. Go. What kind of a cross was that? Okay, see the run? I have to switch to the last man defender as soon as possible and just run back all the way. Because I know he's gonna pass. He's gonna do a wall pass and I cannot catch up. See, just follow. Just get Thiago Silva to follow all the way. Maybe that's not enough. That's it, bye. Gonna cut in, cut out again. Hey, don't cause a foul in that area. Good job, Apana. Okay. Substitution to be called. I think I need to make a substitute as well. Or maybe the opponent left. Okay, I don't know what's happening now. Hey, don't say I'm the one that leave. Eh? I think glitch, boss. Oh well. I think the game glitch. Yep, it's stuck. It's stuck. Somebody disconnected. Probably me. I'm still online. Now I've heard of this happening with the other guys, but this is the first time it's happened in my game. It's just a waste, you know, because we managed to get back after that. That first half goal. Score is now 1-1. I have the advantage now and still good. What a waste if this doesn't work. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna give this maybe 30 more seconds. If still nothing happens, then I'll have to restart the game. Kesian sih, sedih sah. Okay, nothing's happening. Okay, I'm gonna restart the game quickly. And just give me like 2 minutes while I restart it again. Yeah. Anyways guys, yeah, thanks a lot for joining me on stream here. It's been 2 years since I last did any streaming, and even commentating, it's been a long time since I did that. I think the last event I did was the Greener Cyber Games in Kuala Lumpur. Met few of you, met Iman there, especially Shadow Walker, you know, very nice guy, Sekaichi as well as Shadow Walker. You know, said that they couldn't win the whole thing, but I think they got like third, if I'm not mistaken. You guys got third in the tournament, so that's a really good run, man. Talking about tournaments, I am thinking of joining the Impact Engine tournament, whatever that's available from Singapore. No, hopefully by then I will have a better team, or if somebody allows me to, you know, loan their players a little bit, so at least I have a better chance. That'll be good. Okay, in any case, we're back in the game. Are we still in Legendary? Yeah, right? Was that match counted? Let's cancel that first. One win, one lose. Sakit hati. Sakit hati. Never mind. We still got one more demotion match. And you know, even if we go down to Legend B, it's not that bad. We'll just fight our way back to Legend A. We've done it before, we'll do it again. No problems, guys. Oh, wait, I need to check my market first. Allah, that would be match. Okay, Manu against Manu against a Legend C player, rank 77 in Legend C. Looking at his team, it is amazing as well. Okay, maybe for you guys it's average, but for me it's amazing. Okay, never mind. We'll do what we can here. I need to change my center back because Daniel De Rossi, I don't like him at center back position. I would prefer somebody else, but all my center backs are down except Diego Godin, so I have to play Diego Godin, right? Am I right? Okay, never mind. Who's my DM? Yaya Touré. Okay, well, get him out of there. Yeah, no Busquets. Esteban Cambiaso will be better. Alright. Okay, Fabregas also doing pretty well, but we have a VIP Toni Kroos, so he stays. Ronaldo goes out. Maybe I can put Yaya Touré there. A lot of my players are down, man. That is not good. That is not good. Okay, well, this is the last demotion match. We won against Zarate by a miracle. In the second match, we were drawing 1-1 halfway through the second half, and then the game failed, and because of that we have to play in an empty stadium because the game failed, and hopefully we get a better outcome in this third game, because if I lose I'm out. The game is lagging. Laggy! My, yeah, look at the speed of the... What kind of passing is that? Horrible. On the left foot, Iron Robin, across, gets blocked. It's alright. Tony Kroos, good long shooting. But better is David Silva. Nope, he goes for a pass instead. Why am I casting my own game? I'm not so sure. Not even casting it properly. Run, run. Boateng, run back. Cover Cavani. Cover Cavani lah. Okay, what? Not successful that time around. Oh, Diogo Godin goes attacking. Wait, is Paul Pogba my striker? The hell? Ah, no, Pogba is my striker. I gotta change that soon. Okay, that's a mistake. Okay, wow. That's an even bigger mistake. Not concentrating. Okay, for some reason my frame rate just went down. It's weird. So we try what we can. Come on, Robin. Hey, that's too far. Could have gone for a long range shot there with Paul Pogba, I think. Would have been better. Let Messi run, that's okay. Let Messi come. There you go. Just take your time with the defending. No need to rush. Of ball was that? Follow, follow, follow. He could, he could. Pass up. Why didn't you pass to Eto'o? Hey! Got the ball, F. What was that about? Another mistake. Yeah, another mistake. I don't know how many mistakes I want to make, but that's okay. Just keep trying, guys. Keep trying. Still 0-0, not too bad, not too bad. Could have been worse. Robin, go. Kemana kau nak pergi? It's a nice ball there, Yaya Toure, trapping the ball well. Ah, nampak itu, tapi tak ke mana. I need to play Pogba in a defensive position, sorry, midfield position. Because up front a bit wasted. Allah, hai baru nak tuba. Yeah. See, if anything, Pogba should be the left striker, then Eto in the main striking position, and make the change here. Oh, I don't have anybody here. Okay, no way. Course go down. Cambiasso is tired, so he go out. Yaya Toure goes inside there. Pogba. Yeah, I think better left striker lah. So at least he can go in with a long range shot. Whoa, shoot, whoa. Bit too far. Cut it out, nice one. Makau. Makau sihat. Cut it out here. David Silva, if I lose the match because of that pass. Let's play the game, relax. You know, let the ball pass itself. We've got plenty of time. We're in the lead. Go for high percentage passes. No need to just waste time a little bit. Because why? Why rush? Ikut. Nasib baik dia bodoh. Yeah, we stay in legend. Hey. Is easy game up already? Somehow I don't think so. But we stay, guys. We stay in legend A with a shit team. Tournaments in Singapore is like waiting for snow in Southeast Asia. That is correct. And every time it's the same players winning every time. If it's not Zarate, it's CBD. If not HBD, it's Mane. If not Mane, it's Kogane. And Halgox has an outside chance, but that was in the previous engine. You know. So it's always the same few people. I didn't join as a pro gamer previously. Because I... Well, let me lower down the volume for the music first. I didn't join a pro gamer last time because I really did not like the previous engine. Now, I know a lot of people online, or is it the vocal minority? I don't know, but a lot of people online said that what they prefer the old engine and stuff like that. Oh, I got a 61. That's good. That's a big jump. Good enough. Probably because of that win against Zarate. Yeah, as I was saying, so a lot of people don't like the new engine, but that's because they spent 2-3 years playing FIFA 93 in the old engine. So it took, you know, asking them to change something that they're good at into a totally brand new game, because the new engine is a totally brand new game. In my opinion, it's a lot better because the ball moves a lot more realistically. And, you know, I didn't really like how the old game plays out, honestly speaking. You know, I casted a lot of games for Garena, but it's always the same old players. Especially in the first 2.5 years. It's only in the past, the last 6 months of the old engine that we really got to see new players. Because in the first 2.5 years, it's always the same place. It's always Hassan. It's always old. The RB guys. RB E-Master guys. Vin. Arroyos. Alex. You know, sometimes you got another good Malaysian guy coming in, like near the end, I forgot the name, so it's been too long since I casted them. Then in the Singapore side, again, it's always been the same 3-4 players, you know. So I mentioned it's always Zarate, Hibidi, Kogane, Mane. So every now and then, Halgox will get a good game and he'll have a good run, goes all the way to finals, but couldn't get further than third or second, basically, you know. I think it's always same old players. It's only near the last 3 months of the game of the old engine that we really got to see new players like Perlis Team Junior, Ultra Skada, Shadow Walker, Sekaichi, you know, coming up to the forefront. And the RB guys just disappeared. I'm not sure what happened. But now with the new engine, we might be able to see new players. You know, I myself am thinking of joining a tournament. No. It's been 3 years plus since I last played a tournament. I think that was a FIFA 14 times that I played. And this new engine feels a lot like FIFA 13, FIFA 14. So I'm a lot more comfortable in this. A lot more comfortable in the new engine. So I like the new engine. I like it. I love the new engine. I've been waiting for this upgrade for a very long time. So it's all good in my part. All right. Okay, for all guys who just joined us on stream, welcome here. I'm EvilSWAT. I am one of the regular casters of FIFA Online 3 for Garena alongside Easy Game, as well as Fish, who's no longer in Singapore because he has, you know, a lot better opportunities in Australia with Riot Games following his, you know, favorite game, League of Legends. So good on him, and I wish him all the best. But, you know, this is the new engine, and I did promise to show people on Facebook on my strategy and stuff, because a lot of people added me up. So here's, you know, my strategy, as we mentioned early on. Here's the team that I have. Not a single person above 100. The best player I have right now is Season 10 Samuel Eto'o, as well as Season 8 08 David Silva. Actually, I think if it's split as a CAM, it's a lot better. Yeah, he's rating 98 at CAM. So this is actually the best player I have. 08 David Silva, while he was still in Valencia. Not even a Manchester City player back then. And he sure he did that good. Level 14, however, so yeah. So I don't even have a level 20 player. I think the highest level I have is a level 14, yeah. Pogba, Silva, Eto, Podolski. I don't even have a level 15 guy, let alone level 20, and all my opponents are like level 20 and above. It's absolutely crazy. But this is what I have here. This is my strategy. Sadly, I do not have any codes. All the codes are not from the casters. It's all from the GM. I am not a GM. I'm only a regular caster. Any of my players bought? Nope. If you want to help a brother out, you know, you can always buy my players here. Araturan, Kelo Navas, Real Madrid goalkeeper, Jose Peperena, 06 version, only 6.5 mil. I'm sure all you guys with like 100, 200 million EP can spare 6 mil for a brother like me. Let's try one last upgrade, shall we? One last one. I want Boateng. I need Boateng to a plus 3 actually. Really need him to be a plus 3. And I think I can spare one more. Let's go for plus 3, guys. Oh, this guy is already sold. Let's get this one. Okay. Oh, okay. I failed the previous one. Okay. Let's hope I can. I'm sure a plus 2 will work. I hope. Jerome Boateng is 15 plus 2 and it succeeds. Cool. Now is a test to plus 3. So because he is only worth 9.1 million, but the best I've ever managed to get Jerome Boateng was a plus 4. Hopefully this is better. Hopefully we got a plus 3. Do we have a plus 3? Yes, we do. Good. Cool. Yeah. Oh, easy game is ready. I don't see you anywhere near here, easy game. Yeah, in terms of club, yeah, I am in Team Intrepidus. Apparently that's an amazing thing, you know. Apparently. I'm not even sure. I'm so new at this game, I don't even know what club does. Every now and then he gives me like 10k bonus. 10k EP, 10,000 EP, but that's about it. So I'm not so sure you know what it does here. I see all these club facilities and I know that, you know, with enough budget that you can upgrade your players or something. I'm not so sure what's happening here. Or get good players. What is this? Sloppy coach level 1. I'm not so sure what that does. Never mind. Where is it? Ah, there we go. You should. Are you streaming right now, David? I would love to. Why don't you start streaming as well? Then people can see from your viewpoint and my viewpoint as well. If you can hear me in the first place. Ah, damn, you're not. But at least you can hear me. Let's make a friendly. I will invite you in. Okay, guys, get all your friends down. Easy game will start streaming. I have like 17 viewers now, and the moment he signs on, he will have 79 viewers. Because it's easy game. It's a show match, guys. It's a show match. I'll invite him in first. We got a show match going on. Okay, in the meantime, we're just gonna wait a little bit while we wait for Easy Game to start his stream up and get into this game here. He called for the challenge and I accepted it. Of course, he has an amazing team. He has like plus 8 everywhere. James Rodriguez plus 5, tempted to buy, tempted to touch. James Rodriguez plus 5, how much? I have a plus 1 James Rodriguez, or is it plus 2? I can't remember. I have a plus 1. I'll sell it to you at upper limit. Hey, manager mode lah, salah. $330 million. Oh shit! Team of the season, plus 5. Hey, that's a good deal, man. $330 million for a team of the season plus 5. James Rodriguez. I think that's a really good buy. Javard. Yeah, team of the season. $350 million. Of course, I do not have enough VP. Yeah, Salah, I accidentally pressed manager mode. It's supposed to be friendly. My opinion, if you have the money, you should buy it. Versus custom. Hard luck, man. That's what you get for thinking twice. Too long. Alright. Show match. Yeah, actually I have Skype. Yeah, just give me a moment. Hold on. Let me load it up. Hello, hello, can you hear me? What's up? All right, there we go. Yeah. It's a good deal, man. I thought it was, when you mentioned plus five, James, I thought it was like season 15, and I thought, yeah, that's not too bad. And then you said team of the season. Wow, dude, that's even better, man. That was close. Do you know my heart sunk just now when doing my first demotion match? I had to face Zagate of all people. I was trying to fight for my life, and then bloody hell, the best Singaporean player came up. Bloody lucky, sir, I win that like last kick of the game. Damn lucky. Let's see. Crazy. Alright, let's see here. Now I'm against a great easy game. Not a good night for me. Yeah. Idol, idol. Let's see, who should I go with? I should go Aubameyang. Yeah, sure, man, sure. No problem, man. Yeah, I have both of them actually. No problem. Cool. No issues. Look at your team. +8. Your worst player is a +5 Nemanja Matic. Your worst player is better than my best player. My god, I just realized your team. I'm looking at the stream now and all the +8. Oh, yo. Oh, okay. Sorry. How is it now? Is it better now? Or still cracking up? Better, huh? Okay. Well, guys, this is Easy Game in the House with EvilSWAT. We got a show match here. FO3 commentators. Wait, doesn't Hibidi play? Yeah, that's true. That is true. That's a wild whack, but never mind. Come on, Eto. That's a good deal, man. It's like, if I have like enough money, I would have bought it myself, you know. Oh, that's a good turn. Not twice. Goodness me. Boateng. What? James? Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, okay. Wow, I would love that. Mine is season 15. The only team of season I have is, who is that? Pogba, yeah, Pogba. And even that's a lucky one. Because, from the pack, yeah. Oh, the pack is great, man. In my opinion, sad is. Oh, no, it's not. I didn't get the pack. Sorry, I got the lottery, the premium player lottery. Uh-oh. No, nobody gets past Boateng. But the passing sucks. I see the pass you're trying to make, Edin Dzeko. Oh my goodness. And what? Aimbots, is it? Oh, wall hacks, okay. Oh, that sucks, man. Oh, yeah. Been a bad day for you, huh? You lose to a player who doesn't have a single, 100 weighted, you know? Oh, you see the one there? Iron Robin, come on. Come on. Alright. Oh, wait, you guys can't hear David, is it? I forgot to set the settings so people can't hear you on my stream. Never mind, later I'll do it. Okay, that's good enough. I think, yeah, if you guys want to hear David, just go to his stream. Oh, it's open. Oh, pass it down. Oh, hey, chip! Oh yeah. Oh brilliant, Donicus! Triple tap! Oh my young! Oh shit! I do, that's why. Ah, okay, okay. I see that gun, I see that gun. Oh, ayo, that's a good tackle. My god. Boateng, what a beast. Aha, see, yes. Okay, didn't get the block. Oh wow. Why did Boateng stop running? What kind of shit pass is that? Okay, I'm just gonna quickly edit my Skype settings for a while here. Yeah, very quickly. If I can find the damn option. That's weird. It should be able to hear you on the stream, but they're not. Never mind. Maybe I got to restart the stream on my side, then can. Villain. Not so villain there. Cambia, so run. Run. Oh god. Might have a draw game here, unless somebody does something amazing. Oh yeah, the last time you streamed was quite a while back, man. Yeah. Nope. It's pretty obvious what I was trying to do there. All right. With me. Ah, see the gun. Oh no, rushing. Hey, and what was that? Uh oh. Nope. I got a VIP, Robin. Oi! I don't know. Oh yo. I should have shot it straight just now, lah. Oh, whoa. Nope, wrong pass.
Oh, there it is.
Ah, damn. Oh my god. Oh my god! Suddenly David Silva grew 2 feet. Cool. Bloody motherfucker. See, either lah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Either giving chance to the peasants. Alright, let's try our best here. Yeah. The best man win. Actually, by that, you should have won already. Yeah. No, I'm too good at penalties. I pride myself on penalties and saving penalties. I just went the wrong way. No. Neuer, yeah, Neuer. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Ike Casillas? Eh, no, Hugo Lloris, wasn't it? Lloris, yeah. Two can play this game. Two can play this game. Down the middle. Oh, you too, huh? Clever, clever. Never mind. Smack that. Top right. Your favorite player? 09 Xabi Alonso. Oh! Uh-oh, I might miss this. Okay, okay. Well, shouldn't have won this game. You easy game, give me the back pass. So yeah. 1-0, yep, I'll take that. It's a 1-0 win to easy game. Alright. It's too sore about that, huh? That's weird. Actually, yeah, to be honest, on my side, you don't sound that great as well. Yeah, there's this like slight wind of sorts whenever you speak, like cring, 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 like. Is it? Yeah, you know, it doesn't, yeah. That's why the last time you stream, I don't hear this sound. I don't know whether the guys are hearing this on your end as well. Okay, my audio just went out and my... I'm using OBS, you're using Twitch, is it? I'm using OBS on my side. Are you using the legacy one or the new studio version of OBS? Yeah, there's apparently like two versions. Yeah, two versions of OBS if you load the website. Yeah. The classic, yeah. The new one is still like, oh, okay. I'm also not used to this new one because I'm more used to the old one. My chart is like better. Yeah, but every time I switch the audio to a different source and I go back and immediately like it fails. And the only way I can get it back up is if I restart the computer. So that sucks. Never mind, let's go straight into the game. Level 29 EvilSWAT against level 66 easy game. That's a fair match right there and then. I got a VIP Lum. That's good. A Spilly, not so bad. Rocky Teacher. Go Modric. A lot of my plays are all down, man. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Whenever I'm free, I don't mind doing all this. I'm not the best players. Probably I'll just try my best to get my first last 8 player. That'll be a very long time because I only have ever had 1 plus 5. Sergio Busquets plus 5 and then I tried to make it plus 6 and it utterly failed. Yeah, definitely. You couldn't even get a plus 3 early on in the live stream, yeah. Yeah. Oh god, the lag. Having rain lag. FPS is dropping like mad. Oi, wrong run. Doesn't work. When Ronaldo struggles against left back. Oh yeah, wrong pass. Up we go. Oh. What kind of pass was that? Oh, nice tackle, almost. Oh, what a save! That was a nice save, man. Out of the way.
Why am I using medium settings? Because some of the settings on the Mac give us frame rates, but I don't know what the settings are.
No, nope. Wrong way. Young Kirkic giving too much space. Oh my god, no! Even if you do, I don't think you'll get much luck today. Hmm. Oh yeah, do you manage to get that the rebuy that you told me about in the market? Okay. Oh my goodness. What was that, guys? It's horrible. Come on, don't give Lampard the chance. Ah. Why are my strikers running up? Oh, +8 Ibra. Imagine if I had a full team of +8. That's true. Okay, a bit too much. Oh my god, Zeko tackles like. Bloody Thiago Silva. Yeah. Oh, it's even worse. Okay. Are you almost? Ryan Cambiaso. What? Okay, that works, that works. Lukasz Podolski, too slow. Yeah. What was that? Nah. That is a horrible pass as well. As Billy redeems himself. No, Cristiano, why didn't you run? No, I realize compared to the old engine, the new one really favors long range shots a lot more. Huh? The old engine, we barely casted any long range shots at all. Nice turn. Bojan Krkić. Great space, running into space, Lukasz Podolski. Oh, great tackle by the centre back.
showing up to sub up.
Okay, hold on. Let's go. Ricardo Rodriguez is crossing. It's fantastic, man. No left back. Mak kau, apa sak tu? Wow. Oh. What? Trying to pass to my left winger and goes all the way to my right wing. Offside? Oh, that was very far offside, man. Should not. Yeah, call that back. Oh. No. Oh. Well defended. No PK, do not rush. Contain, just contain your opponent. Yeah. Let him make a mistake, not me. Oh my god! Oh, brilliant save! Let's bring these penalties. No! Whack it out! That's how you whack a pop-up bar, my god! Hey. Oh, nice. True. Oh, Philip Lam. Hey. That is true. Yeah, he takes everything. It's damn good lah. It's like what, 95 on the free kick accuracy in FIFA 16 or something like that. Nah. Yeah, Ricardo Rodriguez, 95, you know, free kick. Oh my god, I might miss this. Yep. Where are you going, man? London. Where are you going? Last one, Luka Modric. Oh, villain save. Nicely done. Well done. Went to sudden death. Can't be us, okay, what? Oh. Oh, Daniel De Rossi. And that's the reason why. All right. No problem, man.
Oh, we may be done with popcorn time.
Hey, what's up, Carver GG? Carver, welcome to the stream, man. Is it? You are Mr. Worldwide. Who? Oh, Jordan, are you? Or the brother? Andre, are you? Yeah, Andre, are you? Oh dear. How do you know like what's good on the market? Like I see like some people like give, you know, like money as well as EP. How would you know like somebody is worth that much? Mm. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's true, yeah. Oh, the upper limit is 25 million, is it? Oh, okay. Bye. All right. That's what happens when you got a lot of good players, lah. Maybe, you know, you already have like huge amount of good players. Yeah, correct. Cause for me, I have shit players, so I hear plus fives, I just go for it, man. I'll do one as well. Okay, I only got 1.2 million. let's see. Don't have much here. Who can we go? I don't mind somebody like a bit bigger, but who can I go for 1.2 million? Don't have. Alright. 50k. I'm trying to make a season 10 Chris Smalling into a plus 3. And he costs just nice 1.2 million. Yeah, I think I'll go that. I'll make a plus 2 to a plus 3. With a plus 1. Season 10, the blue one, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, plus 2 to plus 3. I just bought a plus 1 at 1.2 million. Wait, let me upgrade my Sanchez first. I'm going, firstly, because it's now I bought a Sanchez plus 1. I'm going to try to get a plus 2 to a plus 1. If that is possible, then Sanchez will be a rated 90. And in my eyes, 90 is like, oh my god, that's amazing. But and everybody will like, 90? That's shit. Let's go. Plus 3. Alexis Sanchez, season 15 from Arsenal. Rating 94. My god, he passed and it's a rating 94. Oh, it's a live book. I haven't yet. Okay, now I'll do Smalling. I can do Smalling now. That was Alexis Sanchez. Sorry, Alexis Sanchez. If from what I'm seeing here, Chris Smalling, season 10 U, if I succeed in making him a plus 3, he will cost 7 million. And that is good in my books, because I'm only left with 40,000 EP. You're bidding, thanks a lot, man. Appreciate it. Sure, sure, no problem. All right, for those watching my stream, you know, thanks a lot for tuning in here. The reason why I'm doing this stream in the first place is because a lot of people ask me how I managed to get into Legend A with a shit team. Like, my best player is a rating 98 David Silva, and everybody else is like a low 90s at best. But it is possible. You know, when YouTube, when I finish ending this stream after this upgrade, you can take a look back at the video and see the strategy and the settings I have and my playstyle and how I managed to get it up to Legend A. We're still in Legend A, by the way. So it is absolutely possible. Ooh, that'll be great. That'll be great. I was about to say go with whoever you can afford, and then I realized you can afford everybody. Yeah. I like Aubameyang in this engine, man. But oh damn. Oh, plus 8 for 400 million. That is great, you know. Yeah, choose somebody, man. Choose someone. I'm gonna upgrade a plus 2 Chris Smalling to a plus 3 because I'm poor. Season 10 U Chris Smalling. Just waiting on Easy Game here to choose a player. Have you chosen a player? Oh, okay. Robin. Plus 6. Season what? Oh, team of the season. Oh, season 7. Okay. Cool. Okay. Okay, let's try mine here. 10U Chris Smalling plus 3. Oh, it has to go, right? It's a plus 3. No, it fails as well. It's a plus 3. I can't even make a plus 3 as well. Oh, the restore failed as well. Great. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I think I've casted. I've casted, blah. I've played 3.5 hours. I think that's long enough. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna leave here, lah. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream as well, lah. Okay, anyways, for those watching my stream, yeah, thanks a lot, all like 25 of you early on for catching me here. Whenever I'm available, you know, subscribe to my channel and you'll see me online. Whoa, whoa, what's up? 4 plays of what? Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, that's alright. No problem. Nah, I'm gonna end my stream anyways, lah. Tired already, yeah. Alright, alright. Take care, man. You too. Good game. Bye-bye.